In this video, we have to talk about a deception doubles return. I'm in my left field, returning in the middle in my forehand. We actually made a video about another cool return in the forehand in this area. The doubles slice return out in the side. You can find the link in the description. First thing I want to do preparing for the return is that I wanna be really aggressive all the way up to the net, with my body leaning forward and the arms in front of me like this. So I'm really aggressive moving forward to the net. When I'm standing here waiting for the serve, what I want to show my opponents is that I'm actually receiving this way, so in the left field, but I actually want to do the short return the other way, and the movement looks like this. So as you can see, just before I'm hitting the shuttle, my racket is still pointing this way. And the first thing I want to do before I'm hitting the shuttle is actually I want to move my arm just a little bit down, rotating the wrist actually, but the arm as well, like this, hitting the shuttle that way. You can do the return very, very close to the net. If you want to do it close to the net, you need to take the racket just a little bit back to take some of the speed out of the return. You can also return it in the mix area, just behind the person making the serve. And that's it, that's the deception shot. Good luck on practicing that.